Guys, this is Meghna. She's going to make omelette on her own. Let's watch the video.
So first I'm going to get a pan so I can cook it. So first I have to break the egg and put it in the bowl and with scissors. So baby put.
This is the first time, so she didn't cut it properly. That's fine.
Okay, I have to mix it up so it can be nice. So we are going to put some salt to taste, so it tastes good and enough. This is the first time I'm making an omelet by myself. It was so funny, the video was so funny because the egg got into my hand. So the egg is fine now and good, and it's all tasting good too. And now we will start to cook it in minutes ago, so okay. So you have to pour some oil so it can be heat. First of all. Oh, too much. I want to check the oil is heated. It is heated. Now I have to pour it. The egg is bubbling because it's heated. So it's a different shape. So. So if it's nice and I flip it by my own, no help at all. Because I told you I'm gonna do it myself. A different shape. It's not circle at all, but it's in a different shape. The omelette is ready, so I have to put it in a plate.
Then plate it. Putting it in.
So I have to put it in a plate. Yummy. Okay, thank you guys for watching this video, how I make omelette by myself. So, see you next time. Bye. And you can see more videos of me making things. Bye.
Awesome, Meghu!
Now it's super delicious.